In 2011, the Delaware Valley chapter and other disease organizations approached Senator Henry to ask for her help. And we wanted her to introduce legislation in the state that would either ban or regulate a practice by healthcare insurers in the state called specialty tier drug pricing or high cost sharing.
Specialty tier drug pricing is a concept where the insurance companies can charge the insured who are already paying their premiums up to 35% of the cost of the actual cost of the drug. For working people like us, it could be the choice of giving our son less drug or giving him the drug that he needs to sustain life, and then something else has to give, like the mortgage or the utilities or food for our table.
Senator Henry is our champion. She has effected state landmark legislation to cap out-of-pocket costs to patients for factor concentrates and other treatments for specialty diseases at $150 per month maximum for a 30-day supply of medicines each month.
I just remember getting goosebumps and tears in my eyes because I knew what that meant for us. I knew that meant that we wouldn't have to worry about whether we could afford our factor medication or not. And it was a life-changing moment for us, and we really owe a huge thank you to Senator Henry for making this possible for the people of Delaware.
Now that we can afford my factor, I can keep playing baseball. Thanks, Senator Henry.
I believe the state of Delaware and Senator Henry listened to the people of Delaware and cared about their needs. If the state of Delaware could make this happen, it could be a role model for all other states.